New on West 2, livestock on the loose. This is in Apopka. Officials say they were working this morning to wrangle the animals that got away. Apopka police are waiting for an agricultural unit to get to the road to help the animals. Officials say they believe they know where they came from, but haven't been able to reach the homeowner just yet.